smells like a ripe distillery with a whiff of halitosis and urine.
It's a scent of unrecognised genius. So piss off.
More empties than a Dublin brewery. The carpenter sent me.
For starters, the carpenter is a pusillanimous, parsimonious, pettifogging moron.
That's his maybe, but he sent me for this script. I need...
Your need's a shite. I need a drink. Who cares? I need those responsible for my abortive career in chains. No joy. I need to know what love is. The world is mum. Just now, I need a dose of hide and seek. Find me thrice, fair maid. Be quick about it, and we can deal.
A lifetime hiding his true colors gives him an edge, but he can't conceal the way he moves.
This is too easy! Thank you. It won't have me again.
Unpleasantness, remote in time and space, has only as much power as vivid memory offers it.
The game. A fair cop. You've won. You're a good sport. And no one died. Join me in the library. Unlike some, I don't Welsh. The carpenter commissioned a song and dance number on morality. Art and good sense be damned. He demands mirth, silliness, and a strange debauchery all round. Do a hero turn instead. Imagine! I'll bring the stick to the theater. You can be on your way. No doubt Carpenter's got you collecting piscine divas for the musical portion. Barely hires the proper talent. Some fish can sing, but not all.
Hurting.
terribly musical, but you seem out of tune.
It's not my fault. I can't hear my notes. The pipes are obstructed.
I can see that. Why not do something about it?
And endanger my vocal cords. You might do it for
Everyone
me.
Everyone here has an excuse for doing nothing. Reminds me of the asylum.
You've made a respectable start to it, but a decent job would require considerably more application. I'm sure you'd like to do a decent job.
Thank you.
something wrong. That's all planned on good time for name.
It's surely not lost. Perhaps mislaid. I suppose I'll have to help you carry the tune. Better be light. I doubt it.
The performer's meager efforts will be enhanced by my musical score. Please wake them with this exciting news.
Not burned beyond recognition, as I recall. It was the smoke, you see. One day, you'll be joining them in the Oxford family vault, I imagine.
Two down, one to go. Sisters are the presumptive stars of the show, if you can wake them. Excellent.
Interrupted my dreams. Oh well, off to the show, I suppose.
Thank you.
Odd indeed. Unusual, perhaps. Even extraordinary. But nearly nothing is unique, Alice. Yours was not the first brick home to be destroyed by fire.
We still need the star, the star, the star. Poster for the show. It's ruined. If I can't put it back together, Carpenter will grind my pearls.
The proper order of things is often a mystery to me. You too.
I need the poster now.
Thank you.
before the show begins.
Keep troubles and torments at a distance where they may be easily forgotten.
Put the poster back together. How does this work? Where do these pieces go? Let us resume our place before our adoring fans at the theater.